Hello guys, SuperSlayerCraft here. Welcome back to Star Ocean Integrity and Faithlessness. Last time, we beat the boss that we could not beat. Then, Fuckhead McDickhead fucking lost Relia. Thanks a lot, fucking asshole. I want to see if
Okay
this will
then,
allow me
let's
to talk
reconvene
to
in front of
Miki.
the inn.
Miki? Hello? Well, no shit, your neck would be sore, you asshole.
Well, if it isn't Victor, did you come here looking for me?
I'm just passing through.
Then this must be fate. Draw your sword.
What do you mean, fate?
Actually, I was injured in the last sortie. We'll have to put this duel on hold for a while.
Then why did you propose a duel in the first place?
Because he's an idiot. That could be why. Let's all get back together. I don't know where Fiore is. Fiore is somewhere. Oh, hey Fiore. Welcome. But what I should do... I'm just gonna keep updating this skill. Oh, how much do I need for this? 2,000? 2,000? Oh my god. Get Defender up a little bit. Ooh, I got Guardian. I thought I had Guardian before. I want to update that one. What's Hothead? Display your talents when counterattacking. Eye for an eye. Counter with a skill when attack. With a skill attack when you are shot. Okay. I don't know what that's for. Should set some rolls. So I can't put on healer, first response, savior, or mana maverick. So Miki can be intelligence indulger. She can be an invoker. Stamina stockpiler. Sure, why not? You can be a menace. A brawler. I think all the other ones are taken, yeah. You can just be a menace and a brawler. Wow. I forget where the fuck we're supposed to be going. I think... supposed to be going this way. Out this door. I was hoping for something better. What I'm currently drinking is some green tea. It's actually really good. I was never a tea guy. I never could drink tea before, but... lately, over the last year, I've been getting more and more into green tea. I want to try some other ones like chamomile and shit like that. And see how those ones are, but... for now, I'm just stuck drinking green tea because it's the only one I can actually tolerate.
Quick, you have the advantage!
Damn. Unicorn Wolf.
That was a piece of cake.
What? It's over already?
Why can't they all be this easy?
Okay. I want that. These don't look like apprentice thieves to me. No, you shall not take my bonuses.
I'll finish you off.
Not like this.
Another trial. Battle nourishes the warrior.
Ooh, it feels good to be so strong.
Oh, I wish I had more green tea. Oh, I do have more, it's just I haven't gotten to get it yet.
Good to go.
Shotgun Blast is probably my favorite, but that boss fight, if you watched the last episode or even if you missed it, the easiest way to do it is to play as Fiore. Girl right there. Okay.
That's all you got?
Could have been worse, I guess.
But try doing some grinding, get your levels up to around 40, doesn't really matter. As long as she is healing, perfect. Don't worry about her other skills. You can get them if you want. I got them because I like making sure she has the skills to do all the fighting that she's going to need to do. Fuck! Come on. No, stay the hell away from Fiore.
Healing.
Or kill him.
Another triumph.
Now my clothes are all dirty.
Who cares? Your clothes, you're half naked anyway. What's your clothes matter? I'm quite
Once
happy with how this is going
you,
so
we
far.
We should head southwest to find the Western Dekov Tunnel.
Okay, I see. It marked it. Now, you guys won't know this, but if I go to quests here, and we look here at Wanted Chaos Corps Corporals, it says they are on the run in the Western Dekov Tunnel, okay? There are 5 of them. All I have to do is kill them and then bring it back to the bulletin board. There's actually a lot of side quests that I have missed doing. Like, some of them are like, collect the coal, do this. I can do the killing ones. Go kill that fucker, okay? Go off, kill the fucker, come back, you know, done. I can do those quests. I can't do the quests where you're asking me to, like, go get the... Like, one of my quests is go get grilled fish. I haven't been able to make grilled fish. And that's seriously one of the things you have to do. You actually have to make grilled fish. And I can't fucking do it. We are 8-9 minutes in right now. Well, at least according to my little recordy fucking... I use my phone as a recording timer, so at least I know how long I've been going for, because I think the last episode was a little shorter than I wanted it to be. But there was a long cutscene, and we watched Emerson lose Relia. He lost Relia. The one thing we asked him not to fucking do is the one thing he couldn't refuse to do. Chaos Corps Corporals? Nope, skeleton armor. Great. I gotta see if, what's her name, if Miki has some more abilities that I might be missing.
Eat this. Another triumph.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to skills, learn skills. Oh, Miki's got fairy healing. Oh my god, that is a fucking dream. Volcanic blast? Damn, look at that. She's got fairy healing. Slightly restores the HP of all party members. Good. Can Fiore? No, Fiore can't learn it yet. Damn it. I want Fiore to learn it now. That'd be fucking sweet, having two people know fairy healing. You can't really see what's going on. I'll move the camera. Oh, they're using Reaping Spark. Okay. I was wondering who the fuck was using Reaping Spark.
You're done here.
Okay, wait. When I learn more roles, then I'll get that. But I want her to see if Miki can perform some healing.
Let's go.
Done.
That was a piece of cake.
Don't take me so lightly.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Cause nothing's ever this easy, Fiore. You of all people should know that. You've been with me for this whole time. It's not like you're fucking new to this.
Let's take him.
Die.
Shadow Needle.
As close to perfect as it gets.
There we go.
That was
I
it?
Must use this gift to protect others.
Okay, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, we're going to the Traker Dunes. But I want to get as much XP out of this as I can. Oh wow. Yeah, her healing's not nearly as strong.
Ice needle.
Double slash.
Terra Thunder. Ripping spark.
Terra Thunder.
I will burn you to ash.
Great job. Let's keep moving.
Now my clothes are all dirty.
Okay. Miki, you'll do just fine. Okay, I can go down here, fuck up these four.
Get in it.
There we go. That was done.
We're done here.
This is what I needed. I wanted to go over here so I could get this chest here. Willowwind bow? Cool. I got a fucking bow, which means that's for Emerson. Because I know Emerson does the bow. Emerson is my bow, guys, so that's good. We gotta go over here and fuck up this thing, and then we go down the ramp behind me. Okay.
Why can't they all?
There we go.
You can count on me.
Okay, let's see everyone's level. Miki is level 41, so she's gone up quite a bit. She's doing decent. I forgot to put the accessories on her, and I forgot to put the accessories on him too. Which I'm going to use. Can you use just? Okay, then we need blueberries or blackberries, sorry. That's good, because that'll give me... Would that be good on Fiore? Plus 3% intelligence? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the 3% intelligence on her. Plus 3% HP on you, and I didn't realize that they gave us our ship back. I actually thought you didn't get your ship back when they left. But it turns out you do. The only thing you don't get back is, like, their armor and shit. Although I wish that when you put the armor on, I wish it would actually change the way they looked. That'd be even cooler.
Oh, yeah. Look at me now.
Okay. Just one second. I forgot what I put on. Plus 3% intelligence. I want to see what that did. Intelligence 453 or 35. So, okay. Because she did have some low MP. Especially for someone who's supposed to be using it. Having only like 1300 or 1500 or something like that is not a good thing. She's got to have more, and I think that's why I gave that to her.
Opportunity knocks!
Okay. Hit him with that, and then it's a kick.
Great job, but let's keep moving.
Could have been worse, I guess.
Okay. Down there's currently where we're looking, and that would lead us to nothing. But we can go down there, fuck up some enemies, get some XP, then come back up.
Okay, let's get down.
Ow.
Decisive win with minimal casualties.
Good. You can get a lot of good hits, especially if you can get a bunch of enemies pretty much standing on top of each other.
Hang on, don't take me so lightly.
Roll level up. That's good. Because that's good to get the roll levels up, especially if you don't want to level them yourself. You can always just put them on someone, and then that other person will level them up themselves. Which is good. See? Look how much damage Shotgun Blast does. There we go.
Another trial.
Sorry, I've just had a stuffy nose all morning. So, we're gonna go up here. And we'll hit this save real quick before we go moving on. But, gotta say, the 13 or so hours I've put into this, 12 or so, because I think part of that I actually was making tea and shit. Actually, real quick, you're gonna actually hear me make a tea here real quickly. Gotta remove my old tea. Put a new one in, hit the button, you can hear it. I know it sounds like shit, it's so old, it's one of the premium Keurigs, one of the ones just before the 2.0. It's really good, like it works. It's just I had it for a while. Back when I was living with my ex-girlfriend at the time, and then... Oh, shit! What the fuck? Nephro armor that walks. Damn. I'm in... I have four. Ow. Oh, fairy healing. Fucking nice. Thank you, Miki. Grabbing my tea real quick. Ow. No, I lost one. Oh shit.
Hang in there. Suffer. This is gonna sting.
Ow.
Hang in there.
Suffer. I'll delight in killing thee. Sacrifice.
Suffer. Of the firmament.
No good. Pain. Suffering. Suffer.
I am starting to learn how to do the oh shit.
Render's anger.
Good thing I have two healers now, because... Oh, fuck. Holy shit. 12,000 XP?
Looks like I'm gaining on my father.
Ooh, that's some good fucking hot green tea. Holy shit, that's hot. We're gonna start over here. 42. Nice job, Miki. Nice. Victor sitting at a nice... We're gonna do a display view, so you can actually see what they fully look like. What? 1 minute. Victor sitting at over 10,000 health. Miki almost at 10,000. That's good. Victor looking pretty good for attack and defense and everything. So that's pretty good. Fiore sitting at less than Miki. Damn. And she's a level higher. Shit. But sitting at more MP, though, and a higher intelligence. And my character sitting at under 10,000 for that. My attack, I think, is better than Victor's. Yep, my attack is better than Victor's, so I'm going to go into skills here real quick. Use battle skill. Then we're going to go to items, we're going to go to Blackberry. Oh my god. Let's figure out where the fuck we're going. Traker Dunes is right this way. Oh, we did it. Oh my god, yes. So glad I made that tea.
We should head northeast. That way, we'll arrive at the far end of Eastern Traker, and we can rendezvous with the other members of the detachment.
Yeah. I always like to save at the save points as much as I can, because you never know when you're going to run into a battle that'll fuck you over. Because in this game, if you do battle, and you will see it you would have seen it in one of the previous videos, but if you die, you get sent back to the main menu. That's it. You gotta reload your save. But if you saved like 2 hours prior, and you just skipped a bunch of saves, you now have to do all those 2 hours again. So save as much as possible when playing this game. Do not miss a save, or you will fucking regret it. Ooh, these are good. Oh, and the higher you end your hit multiplier on, the better.
That wasn't even worth the effort.
It's over already?
Got some nice gold for that.
You can count on me.
Got nice experience for that. Starting to get more used to this battle system, because there are times where you do need to play as the other characters. I think that was a good thing, because I would have been fucked not knowing what to do for that boss battle we just faced in the last episode, because I would have not known a fucking thing. What the fuck? Oh, that's the detachment. Shit. I don't want to go there yet. I want to go fucking hunting for... fuck it. No, we have to. We have to go to this. Might as well. There's like nothing here. Although, I can skip. Ooh, there's merchants here? Are you serious? There's merchants? You're a merchant. Supply soldier. I don't think spending 1600 on that is too big of a deal considering I have $102,000. I don't think that's that bad.
The lieutenant's too soft on you, Fidel.
I know your skills are formidable, but do not.
What?
What's the theory behind how those gleaming sticks work? Could we possibly do something similar using signets? This is right up everyone at the Institute's alley.
Probably.
I'm sure if I told them about it, none of them would be able to sleep until they'd worked it out.
Then don't tell them. Work on it yourself.
You have to sleep at some point. Otherwise, your performance is going to suffer considerably. You ideally want to stay up for 18 hours at most. Actually, I'd gladly sleep that much any day, given the opportunity. That way my skin would be in much better condition. Although mine could never hold a candle to Miki's. That youthful elasticity of hers is simply bewitching. Youth is definitely the most powerful weapon on the battlefield of love. Speaking of weapons, I wonder how those gleaming sticks work.
Whoops.
Sorry you won't get to fight beside your dad. So close, but so far away.
Whatever.
Who cares?
It's not like I joined this operation so I could meet him or anything.
Is that so?
It is.
Sorry.
Is there anybody else we can talk to? What about this guy?
Ah, Fidel. According to my latest intelligence, Adelon and Trekur were apparently both receiving aid from the same organization.
No kidding.
See,
I don't know the leader's name, but he or she is referred to as General and is feared by everyone in it.
General?
It's still uncertain whether this person is truly a high-level military official or has just adopted that moniker. But if you find out, please let me know.
I will.
I think we're gonna have to find out from Emerson. I think Emerson's going to fucking... Where do we go? Who the fuck do we talk to?
All soldiers form up!
No fucking shit. I'm right here, you
don't
fuckhead.
Don't let the enemy use their gleaming sticks. If by chance you do, don't let them hit you. No matter what. Those weapons may be intimidating when wielded by a group, but they're nothing individually. Remember, we have chosen this plan precisely because it provides the main force a strategic advantage. Should we fail, all it will provide them is a swift death. Now go and do us proud!
I will.
We
There's no need to shout in my face,
Operation
thank you.
Snake Eyes. All units,
that is a terrible
out.
Name. Terrible fucking name. I can't move out. Okay. All of you move out, except for me. Who's gonna stay right fucking here? Yes. Member in. Oh, I didn't even get to see who the members were in. Damn it. I'm gonna hit triangle and see if I can't get a quick look at who the members that came in were. Oh, shit.
Lady Brunelli, Fidel, Miki, let's move.
Soldiers of Trekur, no,
oh,
no
these
fear.
Guys. Trekurian Knight. You fucked, bro! Get fucking wrecked. You're fucked, bro. My squad is fucking up in arms. We're fucking wrecking shit. Wreck some shit. Emerson, Anne.
Emerson, what are you doing here?
Where's you?
That can wait until the battle's over. First, we have to do it again. What are they doing? Fidel, concentrate on the enemies in front of you.
Mission accomplished. We've weakened the enemy forces.
Yes, but...
What happened to Rhea?
Definitely not the top of rocket.
This whole mission is predicated on power.
You know what? Like, it's not even like this battle's that hard. You could easily give me some fucking information that I'm looking for. Good. We're up. Let's go.
What are you doing? There are hardly any of them. Trample them if you have to.
Just doing my job.
Looks like their commander.
Don't
push yourself too hard. I need it.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Feel it. Hang on.
Come on, Miki. You gotta get into fairy healing. You gotta start fairy healing everyone. We won't be able to take him on.
Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. My time is over.
Oh my God, he's fucked.
Do your duty and protect me.
We need to take out as much of the enemy as possible before that situation.
If you need it, I've got your back. It's in no good. Together, we'll show them the wrath of Soldier Storm.
You thought you might survive?
Let's finish this operation.
This is too easy. Like, that guy got fucked up. Shock a blast. Okay. What the fuck did she have before? 210? Now you got 240, and let's go.
This is gonna suck.
Get ready for
the pain. The Sulian soldiers have been spotted infiltrating the eastern gates. We'll be caught between two separate forces if we don't do something.
I'll show those plane squatters mercy this time. Come on, you bastards. Let's bolt.
We win. Fuck all of you. Emerson, Gunter, Hannah, and Dax. I don't mind if they leave, who the fuck cares?
You promised us.
I'm sorry.
Deck 'em. Fucking deck 'em.
If you're not gonna punch the living daylights out of them, then I definitely will. What are you doing? Why won't you let me at them?
Punching them won't solve any of our problems, Miki. The only thing it'll prove is that your fist can bruise just like anyone else's.
What are we going to do now? It seemed as if we vastly underestimated the extent to which Kronos values Rhelia. We never thought they would go to such lengths to obtain her. And as you already know, we have neither our ship nor a clue as to her whereabouts.
Great, so we can't do anything.
I assure you that rescuing Rhelia is just as important to the Federation as it is to you.
So you'll help us pry her from their clutches?
Of course.
Sadly, we have no leads.
We will
find
some leads.
Did you also lose all that stuff along with your ship?
What stuff?
You know, the data we retrieved from the laboratory before it exploded. Do you still have any of it?
Oh, how unlike me. That completely slipped my mind.
I guess I got mentally tripped up too. So, we might have something after all, huh?
We'll go right to the Symbiological Research Facility and review the data there.
How long will that take?
1 or 2 hours at most.
Please don't come back empty-handed.
I won't.
Okay, then let's reconvene in this room when we're done.
Situation permitting, I'll also lend a hand.
Thank you.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go now? Do we have to go to that room?
They left behind some transmissions between them and another facility.
What's that mean for us?
It means there's someone else involved.
I see. So you're implying that the enemy must have at least one more base of operations besides that research facility.
Is Relia there?
I can't say for sure. It is, however, worth investigating.
Yes,
even
it
if
is.
We don't find her, we'll likely come away with some helpful information anyway.
The unfortunate thing is we haven't identified its location.
But you know where to start, right? Let's hear it.
Very well. All signs point to Kronos engaging in the study of symbometrics.
Symbometrics?
We have techniques that resemble what the people on your planet have termed signaturgy, but we call them symbology. Examining those techniques scientifically and systemizing them is called symbometrics. Regrettably for us, Kronos' advancements in this field make us seem like barbarians by comparison.
So you can't analyze them?
Sadly, no.
Wow. From my point of view, you two can do almost anything.
We have no recourse since there is no database from which to draw precedent. Also, I'd venture your planet's signaturgy is almost as advanced as our symbology.
You think so?
Yes.
If my theory is correct, then we could analyze the various energy wave patterns emitted by signaturgical techniques and run them past the quad scanner's AI, which might allow us to detect some waves that Kronos' symbology-based equipment could not. Fiore, would you be willing to impart the full extent of your signaturgical knowledge to us for this purpose?
If you were just a nosy scholar, my only response would be 3 swift kicks to the shins. But for Relia's sake, I'll do it.
Thank you so very much.
I'm getting butterflies in my stomach just thinking how my knowledge could open up a new world to everyone.
Then I shall get started on the recording process immediately. Afterwards, I'll set to analyzing all the information we obtained.
Holy shit, lots of information to go on here.
A word of caution, though. Depending on the volume of data, the process could take an exceedingly long time.
Well, it is what it is. No helping that. So how much time do you think you'll need?
I assume one night will be sufficient.
A whole night?
It would only be an instant if we had our ship.
There's no need to get anxious now. Let's get some sleep and then reconvene on the morrow.
Holy shit, there's so much talking. What the fuck am I supposed to do for this? Fiore and Anne, okay. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Save? Save maybe? And then... Okay, so we're gonna save. That's the first thing. Save. Okay, there we go.
Sorry.
And then... there we go. Miki, Victor, and Emerson. It's a matter of they're out. They're in. Because we have to fucking sleep anyway, so is it just gonna pop back up that they're all back in?
What the... Did people leave or something?
Give me that. can't believe I'd rather be dead. Okay, so what the fuck happened? Okay, something's going on and something's not right. Okay, but before we venture on to this venture of venturing, I'm going to cut this episode here, and then I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.